It was on this day, 1989, this iconic image took place. If you're not familiar with what happened at Tiananmen Square, definitely take some time to learn about that and the whole idea of totalitarianism.